Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting Gmail contacts on Android. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up Gmail on your phone. Then tap the three horizontal lines button in the top left corner. Choose Settings from the menu that appears. Now tap on your email address. Select Manage your Google account. Then slide this bar at the top of the page to the left and tap on People and Sharing. Select Contacts. Here you can see your contacts. Hold down on a contact and then tap the box on the left to select them. If you just want to delete one contact, then tap the three dots button at the top. Select Delete from the menu, then tap Delete again on the pop-up that appears. That contact is now deleted. To delete multiple contacts, you can hold down on multiple names and then tap the boxes to the left to select them. Then tap the three dots button, tap Delete, and then tap Delete again. If you want to delete all of your contacts, then select one contact first, then tap the little arrow in the top left and choose All. Now, with all of your contacts selected, follow the same steps as before. Tap the three dots button, tap Delete, then tap Delete again. All of your contacts are now deleted. However, they will still be in your trash for 30 days until they are permanently deleted. If you want to permanently delete them now, you can tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top left. Then tap Bin at the bottom of the menu. Now tap Empty Bin Now. And then empty the bin. And your contacts will be permanently deleted forever. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Gmail tips and tricks.